Rain City Renaissance is what critics are calling the new sound out of the Seattle, Washington area, which includes Soundgarden, Alice in Chains, and Nirvana. Currently emerging from this Northwest pack is Pearl Jam. Intense emotional music appeals to metal fans as readily as college rock fans, and is inspired in some ways by the music both audiences grew up on.
A lot of music from the 70s, you know, stuff like Led Zeppelin and Elton John and you know, all those bad 70s radio hits that we all listen to. I certainly was influenced by. Dream Reaver actually was a song that probably impacted me as much as any song impacted me as a youth. I swear to God.
I didn't really catch on until the Ramones actually did a cover. Then I started, yeah.
The Ramones, I've never done.
1, 2, 3, 4, Dreamweaver.
Pearl Jam formed less than a year ago from the Seattle band Mother Love Bone after that group's lead singer Andrew Wood died in 1990. Guitarist Stone Gossard and bassist Jeff Ament found a few more members, and the completed Pearl Jam released their debut album 10 in September.
I hate holding up a CD, I want to hold up an album. This is my album. You can barely see this.
We basically made the record, I guess it was 3 or 4 months after becoming a band, so I think it's a very raw and very young sounding record, which is exactly where we were at that time. I think that's kind of how this band wants to operate.
The song part was easy. It was like putting all these together, one after another. We've already sold like 70,000. You know what? You get calluses on your hands. All of a sudden, you don't want to play guitar.
They keep sending us boxes of those things on the road to do on the bus. They say, hey, you guys on the bus? You got 12 hours to get to Cleveland.
Pearl Jam is currently the opening act on the Red Hot Chili Peppers tour, and with their devoted hardcore following, any band would be a bit wary of the crowd reaction.
As far as thinking about going out and opening for the Chili Peppers, you can imagine, like, getting a cold response.
Some people drive to see us, other people have never heard us at all, but it seems like they've had a very open mind. And that's all we've ever asked for, and we've been really, really privileged.
Pearl Jam is currently opening up on the Red Hot Chili Peppers tour, and on December 27th, the group will be joined on that outing by Nirvana themselves. Do keep an eye out.